Anna Bourne joins us here at halftime. Welcome, first of all. This is long overdue here at the last regular season game. Welcome.
Thank you.
You come from Wichita, right? State champions in 2012?
Yes.
What was that like at Carmel High School, correct?
Yeah, it was pretty crazy, actually, because it had been so long since we won the state championship. So it was a pretty big deal for our school.
Yeah, the school got real behind it, and it was... tell me about that excitement. What was it like?
It's really like nothing else. It's a pretty amazing experience that not everyone can participate in. And
what was the final game like?
Crazy.
How so?
It's just the atmosphere, it's something that it's very hard to describe. It's a game that's so high intense, and you're not really quite sure like how to feel. You're full of excitement, but you're worried, but you want to do well, and you have to stay focused all at the same time.
Did it go by faster than you thought it should, or did you find yourself thinking this might never end?
It feels like it goes very fast at the very beginning because your adrenaline's still pumping. But then as it towards the end of the game, it gets really slow, and then you're like, you feel like it's never going to end. And then it's just all at once, and all of a sudden it ends. And
did you have a moment or two where you could just kind of take things in and say, my goodness, we're here and we're actually doing this?
I think that was when I first initially walked into the gym. I've never been in such a big stadium except for at Coke Arena when we play one game every year there. But it was just the fact that you're at state and you work so hard to get there and you just take it all in, and it's a whole new atmosphere.
Was the music in the arena as loud as it is? Is what I'd like to know.
I cannot really quite remember.
Should I go ask them to turn it up a little bit? It's kind of loud as far as I know. Anyway, all right. Anna, we're talking about your time in high school, but the transition from high school to college, how was that for you in terms of basketball?
It was pretty good. It was a little nerve-wracking being in a new place with new people that you've never met before, and people of all skill level. And so you come from being top dog of a senior at a school to being a freshman at a whole new school with whole new people. It was nerve-wracking, but the girls made it very welcoming. So it was good.
Anna Bourne is our guest at the halftime here. When you get out of college, what are you going to do with your life? What do you want to do?
I plan to go to dentistry school, and then from there on, I want to pursue orthodontics.
Okay, so why does somebody want to look in someone else's mouth for a living? I've always wondered.
I had a lot of experience with orthodontics when I was little, and I found it very interesting what all they could do, and it just seemed like an environment I could see myself in.
Why do you think you'll be good at that? I mean, I know you're going to be modest, but what skills do you have that make you think that'll be successful for you?
I'm very detailed-oriented, so and I notice a lot of little things, and I'm a perfectionist when it comes to that, and I know people are very observant of teeth nowadays.
Yeah, that's a great answer. That's a really good answer. I think detail orientation would be very important in that field.
So yeah.
If you don't mind, tell us a little bit about your family.
Well, I have 4 other siblings, 2 younger and 2 older. I have 2 dogs, mom, dad. I'm the middle child, so right smack in the middle of 5 children. So.
Let's talk about your mom and dad. What are their names?
My dad's name is Brad, and my mom's name is Kelly.
And what do they do for a living?
My mom's a physical therapist, and my dad works for Coke in Wichita.
And your brothers and sisters?
My older sister, she is going to graduate school at WSU. And my older brother, he's currently at Butler Community College. And my 2 younger siblings are at Andover Middle School currently.
So you're in the middle of the pack.
Yes.
What is life like for someone stuck in the middle like that?
not very much different. I had my time when I was very little, so I was the baby for quite a while, and then we had a couple more, and then...
Don't you hate that when that happens, and you're no longer the focus of attention?
I'm sure I made myself known in my family.
When you're not playing basketball, going to school, what do you do for fun?
I like to call up some of my old friends, and we'll just go and drive around and go check out some places and hang out. I watch a lot of Netflix, too, so.
Anna, what's your favorite Netflix series?
Oh, my favorite Netflix series? Well, I really like Supernatural. Finished that.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, and I'm currently watching Lost Girl.
So. Oh, Lost Girl, okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right. Well, thank you so much for spending the time with us.
Thank you.
And I'm sorry it took the whole season to get to you, but it's been very interesting to visit with you, and I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Anna Bourne has been our guest, and we'll be back with more from Rockhurst after this.